is a normal pudding. And this is... This is today's challenge! 3 kg of pudding. That's 2,638 calories.
Whoa, it's so thick. Yeah, it's so thick and lovely like you. Wow. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's so sweet! Okay, let's go! I'm so glad I used full cream milk! I'm so glad I used full cream milk! Then I battled the giant wobbly pudding. But we're not done yet. The smaller pudding actually tastes much yummier. So what have you learned today, kids? Quality over quantity. Get on my spoon! Get on my spoon! This is so frustrating. That was way too much pudding. Oh my god, what if I'm gonna turn into pudding now? On the packaging, they say you shouldn't eat the entire pudding all alone, but I mean, what do they expect me to be, like a superhuman, to resist this 3 kg giant pudding and just not eat it by myself? Like, well, I think I'm really going to turn into a pudding. Rather than turn into a pudding, I want an even bigger pudding than this one. Shake the pudding and then hop on the pudding and then slide around the caramel sauce. Alright guys, someone's gonna take a nap now. And that is not you. See you guys in my next video. Recharge the game with the power of pudding and a nap. Bye bye bye.